I'd like to do a song for you that many people consider the greatest country music song ever written. Written by two people, Curly Putman and Billy Braddock. The name of the song is He Stopped Loving Her Today. And it was recorded and made famous by probably one of the greatest country music singers of all time, George Jones. So this is He Stopped Loving Her Today. He said, I love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still played upon his mind, kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept her letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today, oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. Well, he stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. Wondered if she would. This time it kept running through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. He stopped loving her today.